This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free-to-use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
The lamb spatchcock portions are produced from the leg and chump of lamb. We will debone the leg of lamb, starting by freeing the fillet and separating it from the aged bone. Following the contour of the bone, we can now remove the aged bone and tailbone in one piece. And we also remove the fat from the fillet. Now we remove the top side by following the natural seams between that and the thick flank. And this will bring us to the femur, which we follow now. And then we go over the heel muscle and separate the top side. We now can remove the shank by a straight cut. Once we've done that, we remove the femur. Trying not to cut too much in underlying muscles. We are now left with the patella or kneecap, which we also cut away. We remove the fillet by following the natural seams and can now trim the joint of all excess fat, especially this fat pocket, which lies on top of the silver side and borders to the salmon cut and heel muscle. Also, this pocket of fat, it is quite important that that is removed, and that is in between the rump and the thick flank. The top side we trim of any gristle, and we square the joint, turn it over and remove any other excess fat or arteries. Once that done, we are now left with two main muscle blocks. First of all, the top side is cut into half to create two spatchcock portions. And then the remainder of the leg, we cut off a piece from the thick flank, which we square in a minute. And then we take one spatchcock portion from the rump. And the remainder of the leg is now cut into two. And then we have created six spatchcock portions, one lamb shank and one chateaubriand.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality, and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.